this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Well, this has been quite an event, and it's an event that should grow from strength to strength from now on.
Well, I think all the signs are pointing in the right direction, Peter. If the respective atmospheres are anything to go by, we have to tip our hats to the organisers and the clubs that have made the commitment. Here's hoping we'll all get to return next year. I've certainly enjoyed being part of such an enthusiastic tournament, and we still have plenty to look forward to here.
We go then. Herrera. Well positioned to make that interception.
Guendouzi.
And it's played forward. That's a decent ball. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Mustafi. Kolasinac. Mustafi. Papastathopoulos. Granit Xhaka. Hector Bellerin plays it long. Trippier. Partey. Koke. Saul. Hector Bellerin. Granit Xhaka. Kolasinac. Mustafi, Papastathopoulos, hoists it forward. Koke did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Saul, Koke, Herrera. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Granit Xhaka. Torreira goes looking. Ball's out on the left. Now, hit long and direct. Cleared away. What an adventurous run from a defender. Gets away from his opponent.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Another throw. And it's Herrera. And here's has a pop!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Hoists it high. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. They've played it short. It's a loose ball. Defenders on the back foot. Kolasinac. Guendouzi plays it over to the other flank. Granit Xhaka. So it is still 0-0. It's found its way to... Has a hit! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Forward it goes. Done very well to intervene.
Hector Bellerin. Torreira plays it forward. He's on his way.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Mustafi plays it out to the wing. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And that's been levered clear. Just brushed off the ball there. That's a promising ball. It's Lacazette! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Let's put a stop to that. It could be in here. Deftly done. It's a goal kick. That'll be a throw. Kolasinac goes out once more. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Question, that's a foul. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Saul. Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. Jimenez. Trippier tries to get it forward quickly. This could spell Correa! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
And it's Lacazette. finds himself eased off the ball.
Hector Bellerin looks to dink one in.
Herrera. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Needed a better pass there.
Guendouzi.
Granit Xhaka for Papastathopoulos. Across the field it goes. A real chance to break.
Diego Costa.
Goes down, but nothing given.
Hector Bellerin. Guendouzi. And it's Kolasinac. Torreira.
Koke. Nicely measured pass. A little accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Mustafi drives it forward. Over to the left. Going through. Whipped it. Great leap! It's broken loose. It's being played forward. And it's Kolasinac. Guendouzi. It's an entertaining game, this. Both teams have had chances, but it is still 0-0. Looks to clip it forward.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Guendouzi looking cross-field, changing the point of attack.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Timely intervention. Well, what's he giving here? No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. There could be trouble here. And for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Xhaka!
The early movers from this crowd and seeking their half-time refreshments have just missed an inspirational goal from the captain when it was looking like a scoreless first half. Big game changer.
Oh, that is a bit special.
Arsenal
get themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Kolasinac, quick ball forward. Lacazette, Jimenez battles to win it back. Keeper and try something new. Koke. And that has put paid to that. Come back to the keeper. There's the whistle for half time. So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but Everton still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into the stakes.
The start of the second half. So 45 minutes to turn it round. Partey gets it back. Jimenez. Saul. Koke. Herrera. He's away. Kolasinac did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Torreira. What a ball this is to... It's Lacazette!
Lacazette really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Kolasinac does well there, alert. Mustafi. Kolasinac. Kolasinac with the crossfield ball. Beautifully done. Guendouzi. And it's Kolasinac. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. And now they can launch a counter. Mustafi. Kolasinac. That's a throw. Torreira goes looking.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Koke. Partey. Herrera. Held by a goal, needing to go up a gear. That's how it looks here. No, no way through there. Guendouzi. Kolasinac tries to switch the play. Torreira. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Guendouzi. And it's Kolasinac. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Right through the middle. Now it's Costa. He's won on Costa! Good clearance and very necessary. Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
Almost the perfect move. Almost. The finish just wasn't quite at the same level.
And here's Diego Costa.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Intervention was very necessary. Saul. Papastathopoulos. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Torreira. Xhaka switches it towards the other side. And it's Kolasinac. Herrera gets it back. Forward it goes. Now it's Koke. Now it's Lacazette. Guendouzi. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Driving on, a real charge here. There's the delivery. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Koke. Costa. Xhaka, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Torreira. Mustafi. Guendouzi. He's had a shot! He's pulled off a fine save!
Kolasinac sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Xhaka with the short one. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Saul can get it clear. And it's Correa. And here's Diego Costa. Kolasinac plays it forward. It's got through to him. Oh, he's been flattened there. Tries to get it forward quickly. Just brushed off the ball there. Torreira. That's a good ball to find him.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
It's Costa. Correa! And yes, it's there! They are right back in business. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
Torreira hits that long. Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Lobs it in gently. Cut out in the nick of time.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
He's got away. It is quite a run he's making here.
Arsenal showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Vitolo. And here's Correa. Diego Costa. Koke. It's Koke! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Well, the referee's seen the board, and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Hoists it forward. It's Aubameyang, holding. Aubameyang pumps it into the area.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Hits one! And the ball's come out! Tierney lofted into the middle.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Cleared away. Mustafi. And it's played forward. Holding. Torreira. And here's Lacazette. Has a hit! Goes direct to the front line. Now a chance to break. Vitolo. He gets past his man. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. And that is that. And so we have a winner in this year's International Champions Cup. There are some terrific scenes here as this competition featuring some of the best known names from right around the world reaches its conclusion. And so to the ceremony. This has been a short but a wonderful tournament. It has served as a fine medium to bring football to new fans. The winners, fine ambassadors too, in the cause of the beautiful game.